Let's use the controller for this. I was using the thing. I'd say it's only okay. Is the mouse over there? There we go. Right. Oh, this notice board. How the hell do you make Gumwood Path? Make a rock path. That's something I can't even do yet. It's mine. Mining pass, okay. Wheelbarrow. Stone grinder. Tasks. Attract a total of 5 permanent residents to move, okay. I'll use the sign picking gun this. Nope. Mine. It is sleep for next day. There's no new visitors at the moment. What rock is this? Is that fossil? I didn't mean to drop it. Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah. What do I do with the fossil? Nearer. Oops. Already got that. Oops, there he is. Oops, not only that. No thanks. Animal food, animal feeder, baby chooks, okay. I don't have a hand on most of the shit. I do have a handling license. All right. Is that the right place for this? Am I chicken gonna get killed? Probably. Yeah, I don't know what to do with that. So I'm gonna get eaten by a crocodile. I probably have to, should have built a pen for it. Well, chat. Got a job for me? My belly is crumbling. Did you find me an apple? I don't even know where apples are. Unless I can buy them from John's store. Closed. Oh. What was the place? What the hell are you doing? It's not in that tree. I've got no idea where that chicken went to. Let's book it out. Uh-huh. I think I need a different visitor. No one's visiting today. Damn it. All right, we'll do it again. Red spot. Okay. She's a nomad to get back out of South City. So now I'm traveling around selling clothes like I'd like to make. If you see anything you'd like, please let me know. We'll drop by whenever you know. My gumboots or sneakers. Interesting. Instripe pants. Fancy dress. Buy some gumboots. How much are they? Alright, how much are the other ones? Alright, take the gumboots. I got the gumboots for cheap when I want to see the catalog then. Interesting. Alright, since... But you, what do you want done? Big chicken egg, no. No, I don't, damn it, I didn't want to buy them. I mean, do that. Oh well. And I don't have enough for that. Oh well. What do these things look like? Yeah, what the hell, whatever. The other one's away. I don't make some money then. Somewhere. Animal food. Rise 10. Let me just collect any of these, so. Trees producing yet? Nope. Not enough. I will sell that stuff. Alright. How many times can you use the money, gosh? A deep mining license, alright. These bananas. At 3 hours. And I don't want to deliver it. We can do that. Right, you wouldn't do it. Buy another pick, I guess. He's gonna have to. What do I need for this? Two, a couple of hours. One time pass. Him cactus figs or something. It's not green enough yet. Okay, still alive. You laid an egg. Why isn't animal food working? Practices figs yet? No. Let's go check this out. Where's the hell's the nine shaft? He uses this. Maybe it's something I can't do yet. I didn't know crocodile meat that time. Or did I miss it? None. What's this? Machine manual. 15,000. That guy again. See what he wants me to do for him. Catch an eel-tailed catfish. I'll have a look for one. I'm not accepting a quest today. A drumstick and a chicken egg. They might chicken die. Might have. Oops, too fast. Why is it? I wonder if she passed that way. Man. Oh, yeah. Let's get it. Fishing this game is such a pain in the ass. Want it to be relaxing. Barracuda grunts, okay. Damn it, missed it. You gotta miss the fishing level up higher, it might be easier. There's a tree of some kind. There were fishes in the mangroves. Got two fish on the line. Okay. I can go take that quest. And there's another one here, actually, but. Yeah. That. Hey, how's it going, Jennifer? Pretty good, just chilling. We're trying to chill out, just playing this game at the moment. I've had to do a fishing thing, and I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to do it, so I went and caught the fish first. Hopefully, he still wants the same thing. Ah, okay, all right. Maybe not. I'll go on for next turn then. Wasn't sure if I said no to him, but I'd still better come back and say yes. I didn't want to say yes to him without knowing where the hell to get him from. Just down here. I'm guessing it is supposed to be Steve Irwin, or one of the Irwins at least. It's supposed to be an animal. Catch a person. Cool. Yeah, Irwin's Barn is what it's called here. So, stuff to do with animals. It's kind of funny. All right, a couple of different fish there. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Well, you can't actually take the fish out of your inventory unless I put them on the ground. All right, let's hope I put it, stack them up in. All right. Whoops. I have a catch fish, I'm gonna put him out there. I'm not sure if I'm growing any of these yet. Maybe I am actually. That's where these trees are. We'll break a few more. I haven't found apple trees yet. I had some quests for that, and I have no idea what apples are yet. Whoops. At the moment, it's pretty much I've got to do quests for d different people to show up, and I don't know what where half the stuff is that they ask for, so I'm bringing things back to grow or to just stock up in my chest, so I can make sure I've at least I know I've got an item around. I won't have to go searching for it just in case it's asking for something. I've got no idea where it is on this island, so when I run around and pick up different things all the time. I think some of the things I may have to buy from certain shops as well, because I did see some apples there, I think it was in one of the stores when I was there, but if I didn't buy them that day I saw them, and I haven't seen them again since. I gotta buy them. Yeah, it's called Dinkum, this game is. It's kind of cool. A cross between, as I say, Animal Crossing and Minecraft and what's the other one? Stardew Valley. Gonna feed my chicken. I bought that chicken from that Irwin guy and the animal food. Eventually grow out this into a huge town or something you're supposed to, once you've done favors for different people and they move into the town. I did a heap of favors to this John guy, but he was easier because he stayed at the visitor's tent for ages for me to keep doing quests. But these other ones, they come and then some days there's someone here and some days there's not anyone here. Like today there's no one here in the visitor tent, so I gotta sleep again to or go do some things. And once I've slept, then hopefully someone's here again the next day. Or, well, I've got to wait another day till someone shows up. See if I can do it again. See, sleep and see if someone shows up. Yep, someone's here. Alright, this looks like someone who grows stuff, so... what do you sell? Alright, watermelon seeds, I'll buy some of them. These grow during the summer. They need a bit of room around them because they will spread to nearby spaces. Producing watermelons. There is a chance the plant can have up to 4 offshoots. Alright, yeah, I'll buy a heap of them. Yeah. Maybe 6 of them for now. See what else you got. It's like beans. They can grow over 11 days. They produce 3 green beans. They continue to produce 3 green beans every 5 days, and these will need a plant stake. I don't know if I have plant stakes yet, but it will grow... Oh, that's expensive. Buy 2 for now. What's the watering can going to cost me? 10 grand, I don't have 10 grand. I already got a hoe. Yeah, I don't need that. I can't buy any of those plants. Actually, I may not have a hoe yet. What was it I have? I was a scythe. Yeah, we'll buy the hoe then. Alright, I need 10 grand for the watering can. So, I have to go get some money somehow. Put these in here. Free up some inventory space. I can sell that. I have another one here. Yep. Stock it up again to make another batch. Stuff's worth a fair bit, it seems. It helps increase your skills faster, but seems to get more fair bit of money for it, so when I sell it. It's wattle brew. Alright, that would be definitely enough money. I can get the watering can. Alright. I guess we're gonna hoe the ground for these ones. Where should I put them? Needs a fair bit of room, it said. Here. How do I fill this up? Is it just using the water? Yeah. Oh yeah, just normal. Doesn't seem to matter what type of water it is, obviously. I don't know if I need to water all this, but I'd assume not. I'll see if in a day or so if stays water if it dries up. Just curious. Sleep and see what happens with it. Yeah, definitely an expensive watering can. Yeah, so it looks like only the plots that, yeah, nothing stayed watered, but that's fine. There's a daily thing I'm going to water these then, obviously. That chicken did not lay an egg this time. Unless there's an egg in here. Right. Egg in there. Yeah. Chicken still has food. I might keep the watering can on me. I don't need the hoe though. Cook these figs up. Now with these pigs, I can use them to get energy back. Actually, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to ask that lady what she... chicken is eating for food. Now I want some more food. I'm assuming I have to feed the chicken each time to make sure it's got food there. I don't really know for sure. It's just It didn't tell me it didn't. I'm just assuming. What else? There's no person who quests for. I forgot to ask that person who I bought all the watering stuff from if they added a quest for me. Well, they're still here. If try to find something to mine, I guess. Was so far to run to go find my stuff to mine earlier because I've mined everything out. So the things are supposed to respawn after when you do clear them out. It just takes a while. A few times you've got to sleep till everything starts spawning back. Otherwise, you'll run all over the map to find things. Oh, yeah, some copper and iron. I'm here, I'll grab some more mangrove sticks. Yeah, whatever that is, it's too high level for me. Better eat some ink. Start going back, otherwise, I run out of energy again. Groups and those ones yet. this box. Look at that. Ah, it must be closed. Can't sell tooling at the moment. Store that in here for now. You can catch something. No fish nearby? That's real close. Damn sure I saw a fish there. Oh, what, it swam through the... ground? What the hell? Flathead. So easy to scare this fish away if you miss the first bite. I can't nibble at it, they actually gotta pull it up the bobber under. And then they only do it for a second though. Well, I wasn't gonna catch him. I couldn't fight against that. This one. Yep, they face the right way. There we go. Jungle perch. No amount of energy. Wish I had a tow with a whole lot with that. From unless I pick them up. I'm definitely gonna figure out what each of these are. Oh. Like someone new from visiting. No, do this one. Giant specimen. Franklin. I'm here to research the old technology buried here on Looney Land. You see, South City has some pretty strict rules about what is allowed to be researched there. But here on Looney Land, it will appear there are no such restrictions. If you discover any shiny disc, please bring it to me. I've got some of them. You see, I believe that the information on each shiny disc will lead me to making further discoveries. I'll pay you very generously for each shiny disc you deliver to me. And also sell blueprints for some basic recipes. Looney cow, is it? Yes, I hope you will not be interrupting me too much. Fair enough. What's this? Look, flower bed, a repair kit. Hey. No, nothing on that table. Okay. I have three shiny discs. Make me something. What's it? Okay, bombs, weather station, and repair table. Ah, repair table. That would be useful. Oops. All right. I'll show you the stuff I got. Very interesting information on them. Yep. Yeah, donate. These are fascinating. I can learn a lot from these. I will offer you 26,000 for them. Alright. Now I have information to extract. Each one of the shiny discs could contain a wealth of knowledge. Oh, I have a great idea for a new invention. Please come and speak to me if you're interested. Alright. I want to chat. Let's talk. I'm not. Alright. Alright, do you need anything then? Would it be too much trouble for you to catch a blue moon butterfly? You can usually catch movement moon butterflies in the tropics of this time of year. I can go find them, I guess. I've been selling all of them. I did have heaps of them. I would have said no, but I know there's usually heaps of them around. There's a fly. Oops. Seeing any butterflies there? Oh, there's a butterfly. Is it the right type there? Yep, blue moon butterfly, got it. A wooden sable for my bed, okay. I actually have my bed out in the tent anyway, outside. I do anything with it, or is it just for decoration? All right, we put it in the tent then. So I can't store the flies either. Okay. What the hell do I do with them? No, oh, I can make insect cages. Alright. Can I send them? No. Whoops, I forgot to water those crops. It's dead. He looks like it. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm gonna have to buy new seeds at some point again, and remember to water them this time. Yeah. Those seeds were not cheap. Thinking that's going to be it for this episode, actually. I really, he's just doing heaps of these grinding quests, really. But different people keep showing up until I get enough of them to then want to join the town. Because I've got no other objective. There's five people to join the town. I got just two, and I just need, oh, three more. Yeah. All right. Cool, it's an episode.